Tamam. So, the one is the one straight line. Not what I wanted to do. So, the one straight line. No, wait, that was the wrong one. Put it into the wrong one! That's true, you can't hurt them with bones in this game here. So where is that one? You know, maybe I'm just gonna do the others first. Someone probably has it on his hand. I need to hunt them anyways. Drop one real quick. Because then I just... Okay, that's a weird nine symbol. Wait, did that one drop out? Dots. Well, I can just like 50-50 dot. That one and the other one I'm missing as well. And if it's not that, I just have to switch it around real quick. Okay. So that one goes over there. But that has to be it. Is it a shrine? Tell me it's a shrine, please. Oh, well, like, is it gonna be an enemy? No. Leave me alone! This always happens with Breath of the Wild. We always... just making it longer. Because then I see something here and I see something there. No. Also, this puzzle just took really long. Not gonna lie. This was a really long puzzle. Took me a while to figure it out. Not gonna lie. But yeah. See, what is this? Oh! Nice! So, two more shrines for a sword. I think I want that. Goodbye. Yes. Hello. Now we are at 13. And that's true as well, I also started later than usual. Which is a crime. Well, then again, there's just so much work to do. So much work never done. I always enjoy streaming. Always enjoy it. Was that by accident or was that on purpose? I think that was the shrine, wasn't That is so weird, the shrine. Go back here. Did you have any progress of that? They are so cute, oh my god, I Two more shrines, somewhere. That way. I'd be a shrine. Where would I hide? Smarter here to do. Hey! Okay, maybe let's just look for a different one. Is that the one I marked? I just climbed off thing because that's what I had to do. But everything is like a trial and error, like. I'll be doing this for a pretty long time, and still there are streams where shit just not working the way it should. And then you just like figure it out on the go. There's something on top of here? Anything? At all? I don't have the feeling there's anything here. Like, not even a Korok seed. Oh, maybe? Maybe, wait, maybe there is something. Somewhere completely different. Is it inside of a cliff or something? An enemy. Yeah. Can always do that. I think I'm just going back. It's probably somewhere down in like hole or something, I'd assume. So I would hide it. I mean, it's giving me the hint that it's here. Oh, I see it. I see it. I found it. I found it. Never mind. I did it. Aye, that's so hard to find though, because you can't properly see it anywhere. Give me those shroomies. Yay. Yay, yay. So. I still have electricity. Sure, I can't promise you that I can answer your questions though. It's not like I'm a professional here. The thing is, if I take that away, that's not moving anymore. Is that just showing me what it can do? Probably it's just showing me what it can do. I just hope I don't need that. Let's just work. What? I don't need to take. I'll take this with me. What is the result? What am I supposed to do? It's a summer outfit. What the game gives me? How do I activate that one? That's a platform to go up and down. But how do I activate it? Look, it's one of those platforms. Is there another mechanic I need to activate? Because that's definitely a platform that should like move up and down. Definitely one. That's what this is showing me. But I am truly unsure. Where is it though? What am I supposed to do here? Hi, Liz. What are you doing? There's something here I'm missing? No. There's nothing here. Anything in the corridor? I am concentrated. I'm not that tired, but thank you very much for the compliment. I'm just trying to figure this out.
I've only that many things to work with. Yeah. Can you stop? There is something up there? No. Okay, it's glowing blue when it's activated. Can I? Do I need to hold that against? There is, but I have to do this. Is that too far away? You have to be this close. Oh, but wait, but wait, but wait. Okay. That took me way longer than it should have. I'm sorry. I am apparently very tired. No! Come back down! Hey, are you coming? Okay, okay, nice, thank you. That took so long. Do I need to take that with me? I think I already take that with me. Must admit, wasn't expecting that to happen, but I take it. But I take it. Oh, there's a chest on the other side. Guys, And then let me see if I can get that other chest. But I am gonna take this thing with my razor. You know, just in case. Have one of these. Let's just switch that one. We still need to go to Hateno though. That's as well. No. Yep. There we go. I'm making this way more complicated than it needs to be. I'm gonna lie. What are you doing? Can you self-lock yourself in here? Theoretically. I wanna take this with me, you know, just in case. Please don't kill me. Oh my gosh. Ah, my god. So, take you away from here. So, I dwend. No, I definitely self-locked myself. It's time to stop. Maybe we should stop streaming. I think I have to go out and come back in. Why? Yeah, I know, honey. Let me finish this. Sweet of you. So, let's do this one more time. Now that we know how it's breaking, it's okay. Treat for me, but what's my treat? Treasure chest again? No, they're open. Okay, nice. Good. At least they are open. Okay. enemies are dead as well. I was like, could you run down from there? There's nothing on top of there though. Not fall down there again. I'm so confused. Why is that our topic now? Can I grab it from up here? No, I can't. Of course I can't. You should have just brought it with me. Sasha! Oh. That's the wrong go forward button. So... There we go. Okay, that's just... For that to activate? I was like, are you gonna come all the way over here? Got it, okay. Close. I want that stupid treasure chest. I just missed out. I'm not having a mental breakdown, guys. I'm just a bit tired, and that's why this is taking longer than it should. It's also that we should stop after this. What are you doing? Where did I land? Where am I? It's just taking so long because I'm an idiot. Honey, what is it? Where are you? I hear you complain. There you are.
I just want that stupid chest. Why is it so hard to get that chest? I'll just make my life harder right now. Why is that not... My brain is just so confused in what direction I have to push that. Because it's not properly working. I need to use that stuff. Okay. I was using the wrong stick. The thing got resetted. Nice. Okay, so I have to use this stick. Okay. I'm just putting my fingers away from the stick that makes me move. Why was I so hard to do, huh? Nobody can understand. Did I at least get all the chests? I didn't! Where do I miss one though? Oh no. Okay, we're gonna search for the chest the next time. I'm really too tired to do those now. Where could it be though? Anyway, I'll just finish those. I was drinking two whole cups. I wanted to stop like 2 hours ago, that's why I didn't refill my call. Because I just wanted I didn't want to just stream so long. But then I was like, wait, what if I just need one more? But yeah, we're gonna stop now. Because this really took way longer than I should have, because I'm just not concentrated anymore. And I make mistakes I shouldn't make. So we're gonna save as soon as I'm out. And next time we're gonna search for the missing chest. Look, when I found it, not really, really. Whatever. Safe. No, safe. Thank you very much. Ay. Oh, that was a long stream. We started way later as well, but it was also a wrong stream. As I said, I wanted to stop 2 hours ago. Also, I'm just generally not drinking enough. That's a big issue of mine, boy. That's a different story. It's okay, guys. I wish you all a good start into the weekend. Anyway, cats, they're both laying down there. I'm not gonna grab them. But yeah, we will hopefully see each other again on Sunday. We eventually gonna finish Kingdom Hearts 1. I'm not sure because there is still a bit to go, and I'm not sure if we need to grind somewhere. So maybe we gotta finish it. I think it's gonna take another week till we finish it. But there's the eventuality that we're gonna finish it. So yeah, have a lovely, lovely weekend, guys. And then hopefully till Sunday. Oh yeah, I'm probably not gonna stream that long on Sunday because of work. But you can just rewatch them if you want to. If you want to know how the story ends there. But yeah, I wish you all the best. Sleep tight or have a good day, whatever time it is at your place. And hopefully till Sunday, everyone. Bye bye.